I am Bismul Sadiq and my form is 8H and my poem is called Identity. Identity, what is it? Is it talent, personality, heritage, who you are? It could be so many things, but which one is it really? Identity could be your future, your past, religion. It's just anything to do with yourself. Imagine one day you wake up only to realise you have found your favourite hobbies, which are playing football, singing, dancing, it could be anything. Identity is you. Identity is if you're male, female, gay, straight, transsexual. ID is not who you pretend to be on the outside, it's who you truly are on the inside. When you decide to change who you are, some people won't accept your decision or yourself. There was a man and he was gay. He was scared to show the world who he truly was. Every time he got scared, he would freeze and stay silent of embarrassment. Sometimes the world ain't accepting to your choices. It pushes the people you love the most away. People get judged on looks, on personalities, but that's just how people go through life. You get emotions during life, but sometimes emotions can be mistaken for excuses. Back to the main question, what is identity? It's who you choose to be.